All right, let's try a different mode here. Let's see what 2 minute mode is. Oh man, I think it's like, can you survive for 2 minutes? Oh jeez. Those things are cool. Wow. Oh, jeez. First place.
Game over.
All right, then you got 5 minute mode. Let's try 5 minute mode. This is gonna be crazy. Jeez, man. Oh, man. Rotation. Oh my gosh, my little pea shooter is not holding up. Ah. man. Loving the music though, it really hypes you up, that's for sure. I did not expect it to be so metal from Hudson Soft, the company that brought you like Hudson's Adventure Island. Oh man. Oh no, a double row of that. Oh jeez. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Just yeah, it's a pretty cool feature that you can you can adjust your speed on your ship in real time. I've never seen that before. Oh, damn. Okay. So I see now that you have 5 minutes to beat the boss. Game. Which I didn't make. What's it telling me? I'll try this one. So what's Omake? Oh, is this something I opened up? Takahashi Meijin no World Finger wo koeru sugoi yatsu. ジョイカードマーク2。3段切り替えの連射機能がついて1980円。6月13日新発売。 By Hudson. Interesting. So yeah, it looks like this is basically was a remake from the original Famicom game. That's pretty cool. And I know it's exclusive to the GameCube. But that's what I've heard, at least. This four-way weapon is nice. Finally deal with some of these guys. The crazy patterns. Oh man, that was close. Cool. Oh jeez. Got a little tight in there. Oh my gosh. Oh, jeez. Nice, there we go. Slow and steady. Mother brain guy. Whoa, okay. Oh yeah, this guy takes some work. Oh jeez. That was close. Oh my gosh. Oh man. Oh gosh. Okay, now it's going to be more of a problem. Ah, gosh. Let's not get my little pea shooter. Stage 3, this is where it really starts to pick up in difficulty. Like a boss, that's hilarious that they call it a boss. Oh man. Oh jeez. That just screws me up, man. Oh fucker. Alright, now I'm screwed because I just lost all my lives that I badly need for this level. Oh man. Come on, buddy. Oh shit, it's madness out here. Oh, jeez, this guy, right? Oh man, his bubbles are tough. Oh shit. Wow, God. What the hell? Damn it. So hard. Jeez. So bad. It's all about collecting your weapons, man. So it's brutal. Ugh. It's so hard to kill that thing. Hunt you down. Those things are rough. Oh, fucker! No. Right before the boss, I lose my weapon. Damn it. Okay, I don't like those bubbles. Damn! Corners you in there. Seriously. Oh, jeez. Jeez. Hard to get a shot in on his weak points. Fucker. Oh, you bastard. Wow, he's got a lot of hit points. Holy cow. I didn't get all this. Look at that. He's still like way in the green, but I actually beat him. That's amazing. I did not see that coming. Wow. Hell yeah. Oh. Well, look at, I barely made it there. Let's try this again. Wow, that was kind of tough. Floating dog bones, okay. Wow. Oh! Oh my. This guy again. He's haunting me. Oh, you bastard. Damn. Start is rough. Fuckers. Oh my gosh. Killer dog bones. Oh, jeez, that's so crazy, those things. Shooter. Alright, that's a little bit better. Shit. Again. Okay. There we go. Oh, that's a lot of missiles. Oh my god. That was not fair. Shit. Not a good way to start. Up. Gosh, this guy's not easy to kill. This guy and all his damn missiles. Shit. Oh, you bastard. Okay, that's what you gotta do. Oh, jeez. Damn, that was close. Oh! That was not wise. I tried to get super aggressive and go in there. Damn. That was not smart. Because I could have beaten him. Jeez. It's also not good to start it out like that, so there's where I'm losing my extra guy. Jeez, man. Man, those flying guys.
9, 8,
are brutal.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Is there another omake? No.